Jay, my nigga, put my album back on the show.